Yeah, thank you for that. Yeah, the fourth place was very hard in the beginning, but now I realize that the fourth place is very good, and I'm so happy for that. But of course, when we were there, we wanted to go home with a medal. But yeah, but fourth place is also good. I started to play handball in Stockholm, in Sweden, in a little small girl club. So yeah, and after that I went to I played in Sävehof, IK Sävehof in Sweden also, and then I have been in Denmark and yeah, in Romania and now here, and I'm very happy to be here. And yeah, I have a son by my own here, and I'm also deaf in my left ear, so yeah, that's also a big challenge, but I'm used to it, so yeah, that's how I am. Yeah, I'm feeling really good here, and I think that everyone is welcoming me very good, both from club and the girls. And in Gjøa, I feel like home already almost. I have been here, yeah, now for 1 week, and it feels good, really, it really does. They welcome me very well, and for me, who is a new player and come this late. Also because the other girls have started training before, but I feel like one in the team already, and they are so nice, and some of them I have played with before in other teams, so it was good for me to know someone before, but yeah, I'm really happy to be here. Yeah, we are a very strong trio, and three types, different types, I think. And also, everyone is playing in the national team and a very, very high level. So it's gonna be fun, and I'm really looking forward to this challenge to be one of three. And then you have to improve. Like, if you want to play, you have to improve. And I'm really looking forward to this challenge and play with these girls. I like this type of playing, so the tough defense is something for me, and I'm really looking forward to get there and fight for each other with the girls and show our strong defense. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. Of course, it was a very big opportunity for me, and a very big step in my career, because I think Gjøa is one of the team who is the highest up in the world, and they have chance to win everything. And of course, like a player, you want to win, and you want to be there up and maybe get some trophies. So I was so happy when I get this chance, and I'm so glad to be here, and I really hope that we can reach our goals. My personal target is to continue to be a better player, because now I will play with almost everyone is stars in their own positions, and we have a very good team. So I think every training will be a challenge, and I'm really looking forward to this to train with good players and to get better from that also. And of course, I'm coming here to hopefully win something. So I hope we will win the Hungarian League and the Hungarian Cup, and come in Final Four in Champions League and see what we can do there. I can promise that we will give, or I will give everything and show emotional. And I really like this atmosphere in Eto, because I have played against the Gjøa before in Champions League, so I know how it is, and now I'm looking so much forward to have this on my side, not against me. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to see all the people in the hall.